Good morning. Welcome back to the channel. Hope everyone is having a fantastic day. Today I'm feeling okay. I did a video the other day, which I uploaded and part of it I brought up the topic of depression and bullying. I'm not going to go too much into it. If you want to know what I said, please check out that video. I think it was on the video for Born to Be Wild by Steppenwolf. I believe that was the video. If you want to know what it was about, check out that video. I've had some great responses to that video, and I'd like to thank all of you for understanding. Depression is a killer, and it can be hard to live with, and I know I shouldn't keep going on about it, but you have to understand that it you say the wrong thing to someone that is low, and that can push them over the edge, and then they do something stupid, and you have to live with that sort of fact that it could have been you that did it. It's not funny. I'm just trying to do the best that I can to get through this lousy world the best way that I know how. And it's hard, and I don't wish it on anyone, but these are the times we live in. You're always going to have your critics and your bullies, and they're the people that I don't give a shit about. I really don't. Said it once and I'll say it again. I'm going to continue doing what I'm doing, and you're not going to beat me. And that's all I've got to say. I know there are some good people out there in the world, and you reach out to me each and every day, and I just want to say thank you to all of you, all the others that have tried to bring me down. You can kiss my ass. Right, now that I've got that off my chest, what have I got for you today? It's a request from Chris Jericho. I know what you're thinking. No, it's not that. I don't think it's that Chris Jericho. It's not the wrestler. But hey, it's a cracking name. If it is your real name, then your parents are geniuses for doing that. I mean, my ideal name would be one of my absolute legendary heroes, Bruce Lee. I'm not Bruce Lee. I've read everything there is to know about Bruce Lee. Was a big fan. Did some martial arts when I was a kid. And then I got into college and got drunk and things sort of fell by the wayside. But one of my best mates, he's always got my back, and he's a third Dan black belt. One of the scariest motherfuckers that you want to bump into, I'll tell you that. And you wouldn't want to bump into him in a dark alley or anything, because he'd kick your ass. But Chris Jericho has requested some 41 pieces. I'm sort of going back to a video that Ginger did called Pisces. Don't know why, it just keeps popping into my head. It's spelt similar, right? Anyway, this is some 41 pieces. I hope you enjoy the video. Let's do this.
I tried to be perfect, but nothing was worth it. I don't believe it makes me real. I thought it'd be easy, but no one believes me. I'll meant all the things I said. If you believe it's in my soul, I'd say all the words that I know, just to see if it would show that I'm trying to let you know that I'm better off on my own. This place is so empty, my thoughts are so tempting. I don't know how it got so bad. Sometimes it's so crazy that nothing can save me, but it's the only thing that I have. If you believe it's in my soul, I'd say all the words that I know, just to see if it would show that I'm trying to let you know that I'm better off on my own.
hoping in I think we've been in sort of similar situations where you think I'm better off on my own. Yeah, I can relate to this. But as I, you know, do these videos and the abuse I get on some of them, I'm starting to think that I might disagree with that. Because if it wasn't for you guys sending me some real good messages and, you know, it makes me feel that I'm not on my own. And it's a nice feeling. So no one wants to be on their own. No one wants to be on their own. Keep people that you care about close to you. Because at some point you will want to, you might need their support. Don't think that you can do everything on your own. You can't. And, yeah. It's definitely something that you got to think about. Anyway, love the song. Definitely identify with the lyrics. Thought I could do things on my own. You can't. But it's a great song. And thank you, Chris Jericho, for reminding me of certain things that I once thought, but now I'm starting to see things in a different way. So thank you for that. Chris Jericho, you have my support, mate. Anyway, hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, please subscribe, please check out my other videos, and I shall catch you all in the next one. Peace.